Welcome back to Indian Times Daily, the top 10 headlines from Punjab are. The Indian Air Force has initiated major infrastructure upgrade at its frontline base in Ambala for deployment of the first squadron of Rafale jets. This will give India greater potency over Pakistan as these will be capable of carrying nuclear weapons and other missiles. Aam Aadmi Party leader Jogendra Chinna, who had contested the Punjab Assembly polls from Dinanagar seat, has joined the BJP. He accused the state unit chief Bhagwant Mann of converting the party into a private company. A high-level panel headed by Niti Aayog advisor Tajamul Haq has advocated that the centre should help Punjab with financial aid for farmers' loan waiver. It added that the state was the food bowl of India and had bailed out the country at a time when it struggled to feed its people. Former Haryana Assembly Speaker and Congress MLA Kuldeep Sharma has stated that the countdown for the BJP regime had begun. He added that the state CM Manohar Lal Khattar was looking for a safe seat for himself. Employees from various department corporations, boards and autonomous bodies have been roped in by the PPCB in its campaign to contain subtle burning. They will be duty-bound to bring the matter to the notice of the authorities in case there are burning of crop residue. The IAF is planning to celebrate the legacy of the late Marshal Arjun Singh to inspire the youth to emulate the qualities of the iconic aviator. The only officer of the IAF to be promoted to 5-star rank equivalent to a field marshal in the army died last month. Justice B.S. Walia has been transferred back to the Punjab and Haryana High Court. Less than 3 years ago, he has been shifted to the Jammu and Kashmir High Court. The number of judges with Justice Walia's return will go up to 51 against the sanctioned strength of 85. Five members of the Gurpreet Singh gang have been arrested, who was the mastermind behind the Nabha jailbreak. Two pistols, a gun, live cartridge and a car bearing a fake registration number have been recovered from their possession. Three employees of a Gurugram factory have died after inhaling poisonous gases in a sewer they entered without proper safety equipment. The company contractor and a few others have been booked for death due to negligence, though no arrests have been made. A 35-year-old nurse of a government-run health center has been arrested for her alleged involvement in illegal terminating a pregnancy. This is the end of the news bulletin, but stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com as news from Bollywood is coming up next. And do visit the resources section on this portal to find the best Indo-American businesses and resources from accounting firms to wedding planners in your city. All of us at Indian Times Daily wish that you have a great day.